pants. Tight ass pants.
Oi, oi. Hey.
Where are you guys?
Can I get Paisley real quick too? There you go.
Can I take a picture?
I can't really see her. That's okay. Okay.
Wait. We gotta get the tickets
though.
Peyton, are you dancing? Peyton, can I see your shirt? Oh, cool. Kind of dark.
There.
My goodness.
I see a dragon.
Hi, babe.
Hi. Can you take a picture?
Okay, ready? Go. Turn around, Patrick. Look at me, though. Don't move. Don't move, I said. Awesome. Oh my gosh. Silly, silly, silly kids.
Where's the dragon?
There.
We're talking about that dragon way over there. Great dancer fans. Yeah, we are.
I'm celebrating it here.
Yeah.
Well, Mommy, after, are we gonna go on that line?
Oh, top 10 high. Yes. Dragon Ball Z. There they are. Over there is Ninjago World. The red, two red pillars there. It says Ninja Kitchen.
Yeah.
Wait,
after we go here, can we go to the
Miniland
USA?
Go wherever you want. Ninja Challenge. There it is, Ninjago. Right there. Why don't you just walk together, Patrick? Why you guys gotta run off? You don't need to run off. We're hanging out at the Mirage. Miniland, USA, babe. Right. Is that the Excalibur? Yeah. Patrick, don't worry, dude. Jeez, let her do it too. Why are you acting like that? Just chill. Venetians over there with the Paris. There's Excalibur. Yeah, man, it's actually driving too. Cool, MGM Grand over there. Luxor. That's the Luxor. That's amazing how they remade this. It is too good. Look, they got a little pool area too. I'm surprised the water don't dry out in there. Oh, because it keeps coming out. That's why. For real water. It's cool. What's that place over there? Jazz festival? Luxor. Fabulous Las Vegas. Yeah, we're walking down the strip like giants. Patrick's like King Kong. He's as big as the MGM building. Look how big he is. That's Paris. Yeah. New York, New York. There's Excalibur. MGM Grand. There's the Venetian. There's the Stratosphere. Really cool. That's the Mirage. It's making smoke.
What's this?
The Mirage, you know, like they're making smoke. York's over there. Now we're, look, you got the windmills over in San Francisco, and you could drive these boats over here too. Pretty cool. See, there's the Golden Gate Bridge. Legoland boats. It's cool how they hooked this up. I think the last time we came to San Francisco wasn't quite done yet, right? Yeah, because they weren't like fully building it. That's amazing. Playing with these boats, forward and reverse. There they are. Peyton's the red one way down there, and Patrick's the yellow one right there. They don't know how to drive. Wow, Lego girls, ready? 1, 2, 3. Let me go lower, hold on. Oh. Awesome, babe, thanks. There you go, there he is. Head-on collision, oh no! And he knows how to brake, you see that? Patrick, good job. He knew how to brake to avoid that collision. Look, he's dodging the cars. He's a good driver. Patrick's a pretty good driver. Girl, look at big girl. Wow. Girl. Oh, wow. Peyton, good job. Didn't they take a picture of you earlier?
Yeah, Marlon went.
Oh.
He's one of my driver's license. Yeah. Place photo here.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, because you gotta get your picture earlier.
Yeah,
you can place a different photo there.
Look how good she's doing.
Peyton, good job, baby. You're driving so good. You're like, you drive like daddy, so straight. Oh, turn it out. Good job, baby. Wow, little driver. Look at you give mommy a high five. Who's this little bow? Whoa, little bow cheeks. Who's that little bow? Look at her. Got a little bow. Oh my goodness. Hi, you say hi, Paisley. Here we are. Hi, Paisley. Hi, baby. There's Ate over there. There's your sister. There's, hi, Peyton. Wow. Are you having fun? Oh, that's so good. Just walk towards me, babe. Just walk. It's not a picture.
Well, I didn't know what you were doing. Really?
That's what she said.
What is this?
It's 12 people per thing.
Ooh, and I can feel you, even though I haven't touched you. Yeah, that's what love is. That's what true love is. Wouldn't want nobody else by my side. Ooh, you can trust me after all the lies I told you. Yeah, that's what love is. That's what true love is. Don't nobody else deserve my time. I reach out to you, but my hands can't hold enough, enough of your greatness. You teach me patience, that the best of our worlds collide. Never understood what it meant. It meant to submit to love. So beyond what lust is, hey, it's a blessing that you're in my life. Make me look even better when we shine together. Yeah, that's what love is. Ah, that's what love is. Don't nobody else deserve my